Okie dokie.
Alrighty. So that pushes up too easy. Don't like that. This way, it is stiff. This way, not so much. I don't think that thing's doing anything that spring. I think it's wore, that shock's wore out, I think. I think that's why it catches like that. I don't like it. Okay, well, I'm gonna pull that apart, take that ski off, and I'm going to see what I can do about that. I don't much like that idea of that getting caught all the time. Okay. I don't think I'll put the spring back on. It didn't really do anything. Yes, I probably could have gotten a ratchet socket, but this will do fine. I'm gonna move this because I'm worried about the hat hitting all the time. I'm gonna stick that up here. Perhaps that'll be better. Need the one. When I go to back up, this ski tilts like this and digs in the snow. I thought this here would have helped it. Doesn't seem to do anything, so see if I can rectify that today once and for all. I do have a bit of room there where it's not going to get caught. Yeah, see, that's not going to catch the track. So I can angle that up. I was worried how much was going to catch the track if I welded on the back of that, but I see now I can go quite a bit. Hey, this frees up a bolt. A spring. Two bolts, in fact, so I can use that somewhere else. Okay. trial and error with this, eh? That's all. Did that just fall somewhere? No, it's right there. That's good. I thought there was another spacer. I don't see where it went. Right here. Right there. Corner, I'll be right back. Is this the right size? Absolutely not. Nope. Okay, I'll be right back. Alrighty. I got it. I may put that spring back on just to keep it from going too far and catching that track. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Now that I see what's going to happen here. Yep. Yeah. That'll be a little safety insurance there. It's heavy. I'll be right back. Okay. What I needed right here. Thank you. up this way. I'm gonna bring on my welder. I'll be back. Okay, first of all, yeah, that'll be good like that. This here, I'm gonna run this underneath here just because I'm going to need that grinder. Boom. This should do it right here. Oh, except it unplugged.
Good boy.
It'll give me some extra cord.